In this video, we are going to discuss about construction working of Kaplan turbine, which is reaction turbine used in hydroelectric plant to generate electricity by water pressure. Kaplan turbine is an axial flow turbine which is suitable for low heads. It requires large quantity of water to develop large amount of power. In this turbine, water from penstock is used to allow into scroll casing. The scroll casing is spiral type of casing that decreases cross-sectional area to maintain water pressure. Water from penstock enters scroll casing and then move to guide vanes. There are two types of blades, guide vanes and runner blades. Guide vanes are fixed along with spiral casing, which makes water to flow onto runner, where water turns through 90 degrees from guide vanes and flows axially through runner. Runner is a rotating part of turbine directly connected to generator through shaft. A runner blade is fixed to hub, which rotates due to reaction force of water hitting the blades of runner. This rotation of runner blades is used to rotate the shaft of generator and further used for generation of electricity. At outlet of reaction turbine, water discharged to terrace through draft tube. This draft tube's one end is connected to exit of runner, whereas other end is submerged under the level of water within the terrace. In Kaplan turbine, the guide vanes are adjustable with respect to flow rate, and runner blades are adjustable to maintain optimal angles of attack with varying flow rates. Kaplan turbine is an axial flow turbine, that means water enters and leaves the turbine runner both in axial direction, whereas in Francis turbine, water enters radially and leaves the turbine axially. The size of Francis turbine is quite large as compared to Kaplan turbine. In Francis turbine, the number of vanes in runner are 16 to 24, whereas in Kaplan turbine, number of blades on runner is 4 to 8. Kaplan turbine requires high flow rate of water as compared to Francis turbine. The speed of Francis turbine ranges from 75 to 1000 RPM, whereas rotational speed of Kaplan turbine varies from 70 to 429 RPM.